Drouin. Now to Hedman. Fires in front. Point couldn't get to it. And Drouin shoots his goal!
Drouin gets the puck off the wall, and that's a sniper's eyes right there. A moving screen in front was a big part of it. I don't think Mrazek was able to see this one. Talorin trying to move out of the way. Mrazek literally trying to fight that one off.
Six. He got a piece of it. Lightning and a 3-on-1 the other way. Drouin shoots, he scores! Jonathan Drouin rifling it home. Anderson, no chance. It's...
He's a left shot coming down that right wing side. Takes a look in the middle. And Anderson looks like he's got a pretty good angle there. We'll get a better look here. Is it, look at him looking. Can I pass it? No. Oh, baby. Just slings that one top shelf on the short side right up over the goaltender's shoulder. That one has to be measured visually just right under the bar. You know the goaltender's going to go down. Just a blistering shot by Jonathan Drouin.
Well, now it's a little bit more posh circumstances.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Still the same idea, though. You get that look.
Drouin gets the lead pass, cuts in, shoots, scores! Jonathan Drouin on the long lead pass. Hedman
doesn't need much of a chance. Palat with a great play out of the corner. It's a bounce pass. As soon as Drouin saw that his teammates had the puck in their possession, he started to fly the zone. See the bottom of the screen? Palat sees him go. And really good work there by Drouin to find a way to handle that puck coming off the wall. Because it comes off the wall behind him. He has to get it, stay on side, cut in front of behind Voracek, control the puck at high speed, and then make his move.
Bringing in with Jonathan Drouin. Makes the play. Phil Butta controlling it with great skill. Firing off the mask of Miller. They score!
After he takes the initial shot right off the noggin by Filppula right here. Quick and right in the face. Here comes Drouin on the rebound, and he goes five hole on him, gets a little piece of it. Maybe a little off kilter is Ryan Miller. Jonathan Drouin is not. Smart play by Filppula. We're seeing a lot of those shots from bad angles, either right into the feet of Ryan Miller or right into the face of Ryan Miller. That one pays off for Drouin, and the board, the Lightning are on the board.
Strawman has it now. Kucherov, closely watched by Cullen. Around to Drouin. Shoots, he scores!
Brilliant. Watch number six, Trevor Daly will come out. He will screen his goaltender. Also, Nemestikov will. Look where Matt Murray, the goaltender, is. He comes out, tries to see it, goes down, but this one beats him on the short side. It didn't even look like there was any room on that short side. But guys with hands like that can find it.
Rust checked in the corner. Garrison walks away with a puck. Garrison flipping it out over the stick of Schultz. Getting to it. Drouin cutting in. Scores! What a goal! Jonathan Drouin, an amazing play.
The goaltender, this loose puck and his speed completely surprises Cole. Cole looks over and goes, whoa, is he fast? A lot faster than I thought. And he's already in trouble. Watch Drouin put the brakes on, fend off with one hand, and then pull it, and in one motion on the backhand, get it up and over the leg. My, what a goal.
Pressured by Larson. Hedman. He'll try Drouin's side. He'll walk in. He'll fake. He'll shoot. Scores! Jonathan Drouin got the defenseman down and
will realize it and hang on to the puck. Watch 88 in front of the net with Brian Boyle. Somewhere along the line here, there it is. There's the little chop. Drouin goes to shoot first, realizes, oh, he can't do anything to me except try to block it because he doesn't have a stick. Watch him hold up, recognize, oh, nice little change of direction. That takes some real skill to stop yourself from your original thought.
Power play time. Out there for the Lightning to control this faceoff. And Drouin there. Drouin closing in. Fires, he scores!
Go on now. He wants the puck all the time. You give him that kind of room and time, he just picks you apart. He's got his head up all the way. He knows where everybody is on the ice. He knows where Brian Boyle is. He knows exactly what the goaltender can see, but more importantly, what he can't see. Right inside the goalpost. Now.
Ahead. Petrangelo had it taken away by Strawman. Ahead for Philpott. Bomeister back. Philpott, a great move. Cuts inside. Looks in front. They score! Jonathan Drouin! What a goal!
Watch Valtteri Philpott here. Drive and then put the brakes on. Put a move on Bomeister. And then looks away the defenders. That was Berglund who got fooled by the look of Philpott. Philpott looks in the middle. Look at Berglund. Berglund loses track of Drouin because of that. Philpott puts it right on the tape. Here's an ISO of Drouin who gets in behind. See, Berglund didn't realize. He was so busy looking at the eyes of Philpott. He took his eyes off of Drouin. You take your eyes off of number 27, and he will make you pay.
David Perron in for the puck. He's checked there by Philpott. Launched out by Victor Hedman. The race on. Drouin stepping around Hunt. Gets the puck and scores! He missed it the first time. Had time to collide, and that was read by Hainsey and broke it up there. Out of the box, first penalized player. They score! Jonathan Drouin with a missile.
He'll loop up to get the puck, which allows him a little bit of extra room, especially when it's 5-on-3. He uses those defenders really well. He knows how to get the puck and his stick clear of that defender. Is a pretty good idea. The defender's going to go down. He slipped that one right underneath Slavin before he could get all the way down. And I think that one surprised Cam Ward, who was probably looking for something up around the ears.
Cuckoo. Over to Hedman. Wristing it. Bounced in front. They score! The Lightning get a bounce. It ends up on Drouin's stick, and he fires it home for the game.
The first play is the pass from Hedman. Oh, here's the shot, and the rebound comes right out to Jonathan Drouin. And you can see on the right side of your screen, he had basically the whole net to shoot at. Hedman's smart. He finds a way to get it through. I don't know if that got all the way to Marc-Andre Fleury or hit somebody in front, but the rebound comes right. Oh, yeah, it got deflected completely sideways, and it froze Marc-Andre Fleury, and Jonathan Drouin puts it into the empty net for 1-0.
Lightning had outchanced Columbus 6-0. Coming into the last break, here's Palat steaming ahead. He's got Drouin with him, coming late. It's better. Cross, they score! Philpott found Drouin.
Play here. Watch this cutback move right here against Wenberg. Wenberg's now behind the play. And then using his player, Philpott coming late on the play. Philpott finding the opening, and Jonathan Drouin being a goal scorer just sips away from Wenberg. Wenberg with the back-checking center had Drouin. He turned around to face the play. What does Drouin do? If you're not going to pay attention to me, I'm going to be right over here. That's the goal-scoring area. Philpott gave it to him. What a terrific play all the way around.
Back to Drouin. It slipped through him, and he's going to come out to center. And Drouin just wheels it right back in. Around the Sharks defense. He scores! What a goal by Jonathan Drouin! A solo.
His feet. It seemed like anger took over. He knew he had a lot of San Jose players still coming out of the zone very slowly. As soon as he's able to make that corner on Vlasic, who doesn't usually give this up, but he just can't handle the speed of Drouin and possibly thought, well, he'll go in behind the net. Nope. Jonathan Drouin is smooth as it gets, accelerating and controlling the puck at the same time.
Circle back. Out of the box, Theodore. Closely followed by Drouin. The team's at full strength. Johnson giving it now to Jonathan Drouin. Circling with it. Has a chance for the shot. He scores!
This was a really good sequence here. Johnson held on to it as long as he could. Got it to Jonathan Drouin. And that incredible acceleration, hanging on to it, looking for the net and not looking for a pass, I think made all the difference here. They have the Anaheim Ducks spinning in circles and trying to sort out their coverage. And because of that, Jonathan Drouin creates enough time and room for himself.
Tucked in front and taken over by Jonathan Drouin. He's got open ice with Valtteri Philpott. And Garrison coming late. Drouin cuts it. Scores!
Typically, you'd say that that's a shot the goaltender should save. But when you put it off the crossbar like that, sometimes you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Drouin with a fantastic goal to get Tampa Bay on the board.
Drouin trying to step around Nieto. And Nieto got it away. Drouin gets it back. Cuts in. Scores! Jonathan Drouin got the job.
Moves. He seems to move different directions at the same time. That looked like a terrible turnover, but he stayed right with it, picked Nieto's pocket, had the goaltender Pickard moving side to side. Watch Pickard this time. He's got Drouin coming out at him. Well, he's coming at me. See, he's moving exactly the wrong direction, trying to protect the middle of the net. Just a brilliant job by Jonathan Drouin.
A huge win for the Tampa Bay Lightning, 3-2 and over. He wants to hightail it out of there, and the Lightning hold up the Bruins. He can't change. Here's Drouin winding, firing, scores! What a drive by Jonathan Drouin. The Lightning enjoy their first lead of the night.
Which gives a little bit of time and room for Jonathan Drouin, and he just throws it right by Tuukka Rask. See, there's enough time for him to take a measure, him to get his stride, put it on a tee, and just simply hammer it as hard as he can. What a goal.
Production like that, give yourself an awfully good chance.
Especially with the goaltending.
Oh! Drouin, put it across. Killorn, a shot, the tip is yours! Might have been Drouin, might have been Nemestikov. That was a redirect to the back of the net. It's Fort.
There's Drouin. Move the puck to Killorn. He stops it with his skate, and he throws it to the front of the net. Couple of sticks there. You mentioned, Pat, looked like Drouin maybe with the redirect.
Might have been a neat wraparound for a point. Would look like he had half the net looking at it. Now it's Hedman. Drouin. A long tuck on the
eventual goal scorer and Drouin interchanging all over the ice. He had guys all over the place, and it was causing all kinds of confusion. Drouin walks the screen in front of the net. I believe that was Palat that was standing right in front of Scott Darling.
And Hedman on the rush. Victor tying Roman Hamrlik's record with 65 points in a single season. Looking to possibly break that here. Here's Drouin shooting. It's gone! What a release by Drouin.
Stream of consciousness as he picks his way through there. That's that slow motion, folks. And then once he gets inside, he's shooting right away. The perfect shot over the pad, underneath the blocker. Creates enough time and room. Everybody's worried about him, and he's still scoring. Jonathan Drouin on the drop back pass. That's exactly what they want to have happen. Hedman set it up perfectly. He just started accelerating, picked his way through the blue line, and once he's inside, look out, great stuff from Drouin.